Alright, so this is a reaction video, yeah, to the song called Superpower by Beyonce featuring Frank Ocean. Yeah, the link to the original video is in the description box below. So yeah, let's just get straight into this. You got any suggestions that you want me to react to next, leave it in the comment section below. Let's hope they don't block this one, you know what I'm saying? But let's go. And hit the subscribe button, by the way, and hit the bell notification. What's going on here then? Okay. And that squeaking in the background, by the way, is not part of the video, of the actual music video, by the way. That I'm aware of. That's coming from one of my neighbors there a minute. Like, I can't control that. Get me? It's been annoying for however long I've been living in this place. So get me out. But yeah, let's go. Okay. Okay.
In the palm of my two hands, hold each other. That feels different from when your hands are in mine.
That's, you know why that's interesting, yeah? That's interesting because this was like years ago, yeah? This is years ago. And I'm not sure if you're aware, but on the 21st of December 2021, I don't know who really said, or the original idea of who said black people will get superpowers on the 21st of December 2021. I'm gonna do a separate video on that anyway, but what I'm saying is, because in 2020, not 2021, sorry, 2020. So, 21st of December 2020. Alright, so this video was recorded on the 21st of December 2020. Now, watch this. In 2020, they are trying to enforce people to wear masks, yeah? To cover their mouth, to cover their nose. What's Beyonce doing in this video? And I know some people be like, oh, because she's part of the Illuminati, that's why. No, shut the fuck up. Yeah, in fact, I will do another video on Illuminati very soon. Yeah, because that sort of mindset there. Hey, listen, I can understand why you'd think that, but it's not that. But let's go.
In the palm of my two hands, hold each other. That feels different from when your hands are in mine. That's just the way it is. And when my voice is clear.
I mean, okay. But you ever did this thing? I've ever did this when I was a child, yeah? You know when you do that? Like, do that with your hands. You're going to feel like some sort of energy there. I forgot what type of energy it's called, but energy's energy, isn't it? You're going to feel it. Do it for a good amount of time, at least 30 seconds or whatever. Even within 10 seconds or within 5 seconds, you're going to feel it. Yeah, you're going to feel like a ball, like a pause. You're going to feel like a ball in it, like, and it's just, get me? You know, like in Dragon Ball Z, like, Kame, ah! Nah, I'm playing. I won't do that to you people there. Better, let's go.
Out to my own ears, that feels different from when I hear yours. Now that's just the way it is. And when I'm standing in this mirror after all these years, what I'm viewing is a little different.
Okay.
From what your eyes show ya. I guess I didn't sing myself before you.
Okay, why is she walking this slow? Why is this, like, think about it, yeah? Why is she walking this slow? I can get she's with a few people there, cool. That's good, superheroes or people with superpowers. They have their little team there. But it's like, what is, like, and the song is slow itself. Like, I wish the song had was more upbeat, because Beyonce can do more upbeat songs. Yeah, you see, like, for example, Upgrade You, for example, or yeah, Upgrade You. To me, that is a superpower song, because that is a powerful statement to make, to say that I can upgrade you. Let me upgrade you. And obviously, the whole with, like, how are you gonna upgrade me? What's higher than number one? Get me. But anyway, let's go.
Moving forward. A subtle power,
superpower,
a tough love,
superpower,
like a shark,
superpower,
ooh, like
okay,
a bear, a tough love.
Without us.
Okay. Listen, look, all right. I know protests and marching, or protesting and marching in the streets, yeah, has been a regular occurrence. Obviously, it's not like an everyday thing, but it's been a regular occurrence every few years where it hits the masses, where people in the masses see it. In 2020, it just so happened that in the mainstream, well, guess what happened? Protest marching in regards to the Black Lives Matter. There's been other protests and marching as well. So I'm not going to discredit them. There's been so many. Yeah, there's been so many. But the one that's been prominent, the one that resonates strongly with me, is the Black Lives Matter one. Obviously, injustice anywhere is injustice to one is injustice anywhere. What's that, Mark? Martin Luther King quote again? Leave it in the comment section below. But anyway, let's get back to this.
Could slow us down.
It's mad. She doesn't even look like Beyonce. She doesn't.
There's nothing I know can break us down. They can't break us down. And just like you, I can't be scared. And just like you.
Alright, she has said just like you, I just can't be scared. Well, when you got superpowers, you ain't gonna be scared. You feel what I'm saying? And I think I'm getting the gist of this video now. Yeah. I think it's a vibe of, listen, you have a superpower. Yeah. All this protesting, this marching, get me, boom. That's your superpower. That's your strength. Boom. Cause you're creating awareness. There's going to be some organizations or whoever that's going to take notice. You see what I mean? Oh yeah, the other protest of marching that also resonated was about the NSARS situation. So yeah, like, yeah, there's a lot of things going on my phone today. Now my phone popping up saying 50%, you need to charge. You see, look, I have to charge my phone, bruv. The things I do for you. Anyway. So yeah, like, that is a superpower when you deep it, really, really. Anyway, let's get back into the video. And no, I said at the end of the video.
Hope I'm spared, but it's tough love. I know you feel it in the air, even the babies know it's there. Tough love. The laws of the world tell us what goes sky and what falls. It's a superpower. The laws of the world never stopped us one. Cause together we got plenty superpower.
Listen, I want you to deep life, yeah? Life, when you know your strengths, and you know your weaknesses, and you know that you can turn your weaknesses into your strengths, that's another superpower there. Yeah. So for example, yeah, she mentioned about the laws tell us what to do or whatever, boom, boom, boom. deep it. If the law is telling you that, boom, you can't do this or you can do this, and it's really good, and it goes against your morals. But yeah, when you go against your morals and all that stuff, that I forgot what I was even saying. But either way, there's protests going on, a lot of stuff there. You can see clearly that they're throwing flames and or throwing whatever, which I don't think that's really part of protesting. Yeah, causing havoc and all that stuff there, looting. All, that's not protesting. Yeah, that's not protesting. I don't care what nobody says. That's not protesting. But anyway, let's get back into the video. So basically, I also believe that with, so let's just get into it. Hold on.
To bear,
the world would be without us,
without us, without us, without us.
What nothing alone could show us.
You saw that, right? There was like some ink type of thing, black ink, or what was it? Or you know, like venom, like, or what was that coming from her hand? That's interesting. Is he trying to say she bleed ink? Because of her penwomanship, even though she has a team of writers. Actually, no, I know I said earlier that it don't even look like Beyonce. Now I realize it doesn't look like Beyonce. It was obviously clearly is Beyonce, but it's the fact of this scene or this. Because I'm looking at the image, but that part there reminds me of her Pepsi advert with Britney Spears, and I think Christina Aguilera was on that advert too. If you know, you know. Let's go.
Couldn't slow us down.
Oh, Michelle Williams.
I thought I could live without you. But together we've got plenty power. Nothing I know couldn't break us down. They couldn't break
Pharrell.
Us down. Yes, we can. Couldn't break us down.
You know what? I like that. You see how they're still together, but not together. That makes sense. Get me, Destiny's Child. You know, I know that people try to make these jokes about Michelle Williams. Stop it. Yeah, stop that right now. Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to be looking. Yeah, stop that right now. Yeah, stop that right now. Michelle Williams is cold. She's a cold gospel singer as well. Her penwomanship when it comes to that, hey, she is elite. You can't tell me nothing about Michelle Williams. And listen, yeah. But yeah, I like how she's all serious in there, like she's fitting the mood, the narrative. It like it's all reminding me of, you know, that what's that song? Is it Breathe? Oh no, Lose My Breath. Yeah, when they're walking that slow as well, and they got that serious face on, get me? If you know, you know. Like, anyway, let's go. I'm just happy to see that Kelly Rowland and Michelle Williams was in the video as well. Obviously, the spot for Raw, which is cool. But it's just the fact that seeing those two there, like Michelle Williams and Kelly Rowland, come on, man.
Yes, we can break us.
Now you see, it's true. They can't break us down when we're together, when we unify. And I think that's another great thing, or the symbolism of having Destiny's Child in the video. Because you have to realize this video came out after Destiny's Child broke up. Yeah. So, and it's just good to see. Yeah, you can see that there's no problems between them. That their sisterhood is still going strong. Like, you love to see it. I love to see it. Yeah? So, yeah, let's keep continuing. All right, Beyonce. All right.
Hey.
All right. Get me. I mean, overall, I'm going to give this song, like context-wise, like context, like content, 10 out of 10. But the whole, the slowness of it and all that stuff there, like, I know when she does the damn type of tunes, it still slaps, and the song does slap. But because of the energy of the video itself, in terms of the visual aspects, yeah, with the protests and all that stuff there, you would have thought it would have been more energetic. So it would have been more of in the vibe of Lose My Breath type of thing. Do you see what I mean? Like, even though, because even that rhythm, and I'm talking about the actual rhythm itself, like, that rhythm was more fast-paced than this. It's cool, though. Beyonce did her thing. Frank Ocean did his thing with his thing as well. Get me? But if you are going to protest, I'm going to give you a suggestion. You see the links in the description box below? Yeah, go to those links, support that, and you'll be able to know how to truly protest. That's all I'm going to say on that. Now, so yeah, 7 out of 10 for the song, the actual song itself, 10 out of 10 for the lyrics, but 10 out of 10 for the actual visuals, because it does tell a story, but it doesn't really tell how the story really should end when it comes to protesting. And like, I want to see something in that light. Like, what happens next after protesting? What happens next? Let's see that narrative. So the link to the original video is in the description box below. You got any suggestions, leave that in the comment section below. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification, because you never know, the video you suggest might just be next.